shame it's not a nice piano. Days can be sunny with never a sigh. I don't need what money can buy. Birds in the trees sing their day full of song. Why shouldn't we sing along? I'm chipper all the day, happy with my lot. How do I get that way? Look at what I've got. Music everywhere, feet are patting, putting tempo in old Manhattan. Everybody is out hi-hatting, spreading rhythm around. Everywhere you go, trumpets blaring, drums and saxophones rip and tearing. Everybody you meet is spreading fascinating rhythm. Crazy rhythm, from now on we're through. Here is where we have a showdown. I'm too high hat, you're too low brow. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat, puts a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in the bedroom, rhythm in the street. The rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Powerful beat to feel the tingle in your fingers, to feel the tingle in your. And the rhythm is gonna get ya. You have to know Gloria Estevan to get that one, okay? And I got rhythm in my nursery rhymes. I got rhythm. I got music. I got my man, and we're spreading rhythm around. Old man trouble, I won't mind him. You won't find him around my front or back door. I got starlight, I have sweet, sweet dreams. I got my man. That's what happened with
Fabulous Beckie Menzie, who is our music director for this evening. I'd like to say hello to all our live stream people who are watching us in your PJs. And we wish you were here, but we're a little envious that you're relaxing. The first Sarah Siddons Swell Soirée was in 2019. And Beckie was there, and Joan was there, and Cynthia was there, and Robert was there. So we brought back some favorites, and we're introducing some new folks, and I think we're in for a pretty wonderful evening. The Sarah Siddons Society was founded in 1952. If you've ever watched All About Eve, you know a little bit about us. And we have changed over the years, and we've added schools to our roster where we provide funding for scholarships for theater artists. And you'll see some of our performers, our friends. from those very four schools, and I think you'll enjoy that. Evenings like this don't just happen, and we have a terrific board of governors, and many of them are here this evening, and I'd just like to say thanks to our board. We have a artistic council that puts on educational programs, and Brian Shaw from our board is the liaison to that group. We also do grants, including to the Black Ensemble Theater, and this year we are starting a new program where we're doing grants for emerging artists. So we have 10 grants this year, and we will finish up the application process September 1st, and one of our newest board members, Mary Ernster, it was her idea, and it's come to fruition, and so it's very exciting. We're sort of, I think, expanding our pathway to not helping just students, but also as they develop into theater artists of the future. If you're not a member of the society, I would encourage you to go online and look up information. It's easy to join. We do theater outings. We do every year an annual award, and you're the first to hear this. On November 20th, we will be giving this year's Sarah Siddons Award to Stephanie J. Block. And so, thank you very much. So, besides not being able to do it alone, this evening couldn't have happened without Carla Gordon, our director for the evening, who will also be performing and has become a great friend as we discover wonderful Vietnamese restaurants on Argyle together.
It's become a custom in cabaret that if an audience member's phone goes off, you get the 11 o'clock number. We're glad you're here. We're really glad you're here. And it's my privilege to tell you that the Great American Songbook is alive and well and living right here in Chicago. Years ago, I was in a master class with a very famous teacher named Andrea Marcovici. So she has been a wonderful mentor to me over the years, and she was talking a lot about the Great American Songbook. So somebody in class raises his hand and says, well, where can I buy this Great American Songbook? So yeah, the whole class laughed too. So after everybody stopped laughing, Ms. Marcovici explained that the Great American Songbook is it's a genre of music that covers Tin Pan Alley and Broadway classics and so much more. The Great American Songbook was influenced by jazz, operetta, musicals, and the different cultures of different eras. So our mission tonight, of which you are a very important part, is to honor the Great American Songbook. And doing that is our cast, which includes some very talented veterans of cabaret and musical theater, as well as some younger singers who were handpicked by Marty to represent the colleges. So in a sense, we old timers, don't kill me, we old timers are passing the torch to the Great American Songbook to a younger generation of artists. And it's so fascinating for us to listen and watch them make it their own. And on that note, it's my privilege to introduce Mr. Jared Sohn. So Jared, what's up? What's going on?
Oh, you know, I'm feeling a little off.
Well, tell me.
I hear singing, but there's no one there. I smell blossoms, but the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why, I wonder why. I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite. Stars that used to twinkle in the skies are twinkling in my eyes. I wonder why.
It is not so surprising. You don't need analyzing, though you feel very strange, but nice. Your heart goes pitter-patter. Mama knows just the matter, because I've been there once or twice. Come here, put your head on my shoulder. You need someone who's older, a rub down with a velvet glove. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
I hear singing, but there's no one there.
It is not so surprising.
I smell blossoms,
strange,
but
the trees
nice.
All your heart goes pitter-patter.
I
don't know what's the
I
matter,
why.
Because I've been there once or twice. Put your head on my shoulder. You need someone who's older.
And what's more, I've lost my appetite.
There is nothing you can take
to forget
that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love. You'll be okay, Bubby. Ladies and gentlemen, a cabaret favorite, Gold Coast winner, Miss Joan Curto. Yeah.
But I apparently missed the rehearsal, so that was the problem there. Cole Porter was a great contributor to the Great American Songbook, as we all know, and wrote many, many songs, but it's always surprising to me when I remind myself that Cole Porter did not have a hit song until he was 37 years old. So there's hope for me yet. he told Richard Rodgers he discovered the secret of writing a winning song, and he said, I'm going to write Jewish tunes. And that's exactly what he did, if you listen to a song like My Heart Belongs to Daddy. In 1927, he wrote a song for a woman who was, at that time, the queen of vaudeville and Broadway, happened to be a nice Jewish girl. Her name was Fanny Brice. And she was doing a one-woman show at the Palace Theater. And he wrote her a song for that concert. And she did it every night, except for one night, the night that Nick Arnstein was in the audience. She cut the song from the show because she said, I can't sing these words knowing he's there listening. Think of all the plans we made, the schemes we had, the plots we laid to work out a life of our own. All of them were thrown away, yet when we meet again today, the crowd disappears and we're alone. I long to put my arms around you now, but it wouldn't be the same somehow. Weren't we fools to lose each other? Weren't we fools to say goodbye? Though we knew we loved each other, you chose another. So did I. If we realized our love was worth defending, then our story's broken threads we might be mending, with perhaps a different ending. A happy ending. Weren't we fools in the still of the night, as I gaze from my window at the moon in its flight, my thoughts all stray to you in the still of the night, while the world is in slumber. Oh, the times without number, darling, when I say to you, do you love me as I love you? Are you my life to be, my dream come true? Or will this dream of mine fade out of sight, like the moon growing dim on the rim of the hill, in the chill still of the night?
People,
remember when we were young people. It is absolutely my pleasure. You're going to love her. She is from the theater school at DePaul. Please help me welcome Lara Maricho Hart.
A country dance was being held in a garden. I felt a bump and heard an oh, beg my pardon. Suddenly, I saw polka dots and moonbeams all around a pug-nosed dream. The music started and was I the perplexed one? He took my hand and said, may I have the next one? In my frightened arms, polka dots and moonbeams sparkled on a pug-nosed dream. There were questions of the dancers as we floated over the floor. There were questions, but my heart knew all the answers, and perhaps a few things more. Now in a cottage made of lilacs and laughter, I know the meaning of the words ever after, and I always see polka dots and moonbeams all around a pug-nosed dream. There were questions, but my heart knew all the answers, and perhaps a few things more. Now in a cottage made of lilacs and laughter, I know the meaning of the words ever after, and when I see polka dots and moonbeams, when I kiss the pug-nosed dream, when I kiss the pug-nosed dream.
Thank you. Now I would love to introduce to you Chicago's beloved baritone, the one and only Robert Sims.
So they tell me, I can't recall who said it. I know I never read it. I only know they tell me that love is grand. that's known as romance is wonderful, so wonderful in every way, so they say. Rumors fly and they often leave a doubt, but you've come to the right place to find out. Everything that you've heard is really so. I've been there once or twice, and I should know. And without any warning, you're stopping people, shouting that love is grand. To hold your love in your arms is wonderful. Columbia College, the lovely Kendall Wilson.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a glove I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way, begin to play. Oh, it might be the sound of your hello, that music I hear. I get misty the moment you're near. You can say
is now my pleasure to introduce the wonderful Mr. Rob Lindley. Yeah.
Treacherous stairs. Hi, everybody. How's everyone doing? Aren't these kids amazing? Yeah. So great. You know, when we talk about the Great American Songbook, we think of the Gershwins and Berlin and Frank Lesser and Cole Porter, and we don't hear a lot about the women that were doing work too. And this next song has a great lyric by the wonderful Carolyn Lee. She collaborated frequently with Cy Coleman on some Broadway shows, and Cy complained about her that you had to be careful if you played even an interesting arpeggio around her. She's like, I can put a lyric to that. So Cy had written a tune that was really just a chorus over and over, a melody over and over. There's not like a verse, then a chorus. There's no bridge. It's just a melody for his jazz combo to play. 1959. One night, what he said, be careful playing anything around Carolyn. She had snuck into the club his jazz combo was playing at, for this perfect instrumental that he really wanted to just be the way it was, with intervals that no vocalist would want to take on. Fingers crossed I can do them okay. The guys in the trio said Carolyn was in the booth right next to us and she was scribbling furiously. She sent him a note the next day and said, I think I've buttoned it down, I think I've got it. Which goes to show, everything is better. Art is better, music is better when we include everybody, and sometimes things are better with a woman's touch. Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. You think you've seen that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. You're mine. I'm gonna teach you to fly. You've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drink that cup dry. Wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to surround. Think you've flown before, but you ain't left the ground. Wait till you're locked in my embrace. Wait till I draw you near. Wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come. Our next singer is a recent graduate from the College of Gorgeous with a concentration in being fabulous. Here she is, Cynthia Clary.
Any mic, maybe not this one. Okay.
It's okay, we got insurance.
Oh, good, okay. I won't worry then. Okay. Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky, stormy weather since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. Life is bare, gloom and misery everywhere, stormy weather. Just can't get my poor self together. I'm weary all the time, the time. When he went away, the blues walked in and met me. If he stays away, old rocking chair's gonna get me. All I do is pray the Lord above will let me walk in the sun once more. Can't go on. Everything I had is gone. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together, keeps raining all the time. I walk around heavy-hearted and sad. Night comes around and I'm still feeling bad. Rain pouring down, drowning every hope I had. This pittering, pattering, beating and spattering drives me mad. Love, love. This misery is just too much for me. Can't go on. Every dream I had is gone. Stormy weather since my man and I together. It's raining all the time. Keeps raining all the time. Thank you. Thank you so much. And now I'd like to welcome back Miss Joan Curto and the lovely Amy Yepsom Kim from Roosevelt University. my school.
We have props.
A couple of swells. We stop at the best hotels, but we prefer the country far away from the city smells. We're a couple of sports, the pride on the tennis courts. In June, July, and August, we look cute when we're dressed in shorts.
Well, she does.
The Vanderbilts have asked us up for tea. No, sirree. We would ride up the avenue, but we haven't got the fair price. We would skate up the avenue, but there isn't any ice. We would ride on a bicycle, but we haven't got a bike. So we'll walk up the avenue. Yes, we'll walk up the avenue, and to walk the avenue's what we like. Wall Street bankers are we, with plenty of currency. We'd open up the safe, but we forgot where we hid the key.
I don't have it. Becky has it.
We're the favorite lads of girls in the picture ads. We'd like to tell you who we kissed last night, but we can't be cats. The Vanderbilts have asked us to the club, but how are we to get there? That's the rub. That's the rub.
We could
sail up the avenue, but we haven't got a yacht. We would drive up the avenue, but the horse we had was shot. We would ride on a trolley cart, but we haven't got the fare. So we'll walk up the avenue. Yes, we'll walk up the avenue. Yes, we'll walk up the avenue till we're there. Yes, we'll walk up the avenue. Yes, we'll walk up the avenue. Yes, we'll walk up the avenue till we're there. You met someone who set you back on your heels. Goody, goody.
So you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody.
So you gave them your heart too.
Just as I gave mine to you.
And he broke it in little pieces.
Now how do you do?
So you lie awake all night just singing the blues. Goody, goody.
So you think that love's a barrel of dynamite.
Hooray and hallelujah, you had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for him.
Goody, goody for you.
I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you.
You know, I think the important thing is being happy for people when they've moved on.
Just thrilled for them, huh?
I'm ecstatic for them.
Overjoyed.
And I wouldn't want anything horrible to happen to them.
No, nothing.
So you lie awake all night just singing the blues. Goody, goody.
So you think that love's a bear.
coming to ya. Goody, goody for him, him, him.
Goody, goody for you.
I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you. Goody, goody.
All right, bring Amy back up here. Not in a goofy outfit. There she is.
I'm susceptible to stars in the skies. I'm incurably romantic. If they're told to me all covered with sighs, the wildest of lies seems true. Each time a lovebird sings, I have no defenses. My heart is off on with my senses. I'm a setup for the moon when it's bright. I'm incurably romantic, and I shouldn't be allowed out at night with anyone quite like.
Drops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. Girls in white dresses, smooth satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Cream-colored ponies, crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells, and schnitzel with noodles. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. I don't feel so bad. I don't feel so sad.
Someone wrote about the Great American Songbook that George Gershwin was its intellect and Cole Porter was its wit, but its heart, Irving Berlin. Gone is the romance that was so divine. It's broken and cannot be mended. You must go your way and I must go mine. But now that our love dream has ended, what'll I do when you are far away and I am blue? What'll I do? What'll I do when I am wondering who is kissing you? What'll I do? What'll I do with just a photograph to tell my troubles to? When I'm alone with only dreams of you that won't come true, what'll I do? Do you remember a night filled with bliss? The moonlight was softly descending. Your lips
and my lips were joined in a kiss with an unhappy ending. What'll I do when you are far away and I am blue? What'll I do? What'll I do when I am wondering who is kissing you? What'll I do? What'll I do with just a photograph to tell my troubles to? When I'm alone with only dreams of you that won't come true, what'll I do?
If you're ever in a jam, here I am.
If you're ever in a mess, S-O-S.
If you ever get so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail. It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect blendship. When other friendships have been forgotten, will still be hot. La 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 la, dig dig dig. If you're ever up a tree, phone to me.
If you're ever down the well, ring my bell. If you're ever lose your teeth and you're out to dine, borrow mine.
Lovely. It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. When other friendships have been for great, ours will still be great. La 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 la, chug chug chug. If they ever black your eyes, put me wise, I'll handle it, trust
you're
me.
Right. If they ever cook your goose, turn me loose.
If they ever complain. It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect blendship. When other friendships have been forget, ours will still be it. La la la, hep hep hep. La la la, chuck chuck chuck.
La la la, dig dig dig.
Friendship.
Creation. So come, take a look. Give me the hook or the ovation. I want to have a little pride in my world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn till you can say, hey world, I am what I am. I am what I am. I don't want praise. I don't want pity. I bang my own drum. Some think it's noise. I think it's pretty. And so what? If I love each sparkle and each spangle, why not try to see things from a different angle? Your life is a sham till you can say, hey world, I am what I am. I am what I am, and what I am needs no excuses. I deal my own deck, sometimes the ace, sometimes the deuces. There's one life, and there's no return and no deposit. One life, so it's time to open up your closet. Life's not worth a damn till you can say, hey world, I am what I am.
So what do you think? Do you think the Great American Songbook is alive and well and living in Chicago? Yes. It's been a joy for us to bring generations together to honor this music that we love. And we cannot wait, and we hope that you follow our young performers. We can't wait to see how they are gonna take these classics and make them new for a new generation and a new time. Thank yous, of course, are in order. We would like to thank our very gracious hosts here at Pianoforte. And someone who without a doubt deserves a medal is our technical director, Rachel Frazier. Thank you, dear. Of course, we want to thank the Sarah Siddons Society, but especially our producer, Marty Ballow. I have asked Marty so many questions in the past few weeks that I'm not going to pay my credit card bill until I talk it over with him. Please join me in thanking our cast. And please join me up on stage as I call your name. So let's start with our rising stars. Lara Murillo Hart. I'm so proud of myself that I didn't call her Roxy Hart. I knew you'd get it. Amy Yessam Kin. Jared Sohn. Kendall Wilson. And now I'm going to bring up our veterans, but if I call them geezers, I'm going to be out of cabaret.
Cynthia Clary, Joan Curto, Rob Lindley, Robert Sims, I'm Carla Gordon, and last but not least, that remarkable lady with, yes, I counted them, 88 fingers, our musical director, Miss Beckie Menzie. So would it be okay with you if we leave you with one more song?
There's no business like show business, like
no business I know.
Everything about it is appealing, everything that traffic will allow.
Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are sealing that extra bow.
There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low.
Even with the turkey that you know will fold, you may be stranded out in the cold.
Still, you wouldn't trade it for a sack of gold. Let's go.
I know.
Traveling through the country will be thrilling, standing out in front on opening night,
smiling as you watch a theater filling, and there's your billing out there in light.
There's no people like show people. They smile when they are low.
Yesterday they told you you would not go far. That night you open and there you are.
Next day on your dressing room, they've hung a star. Let's go on with the